Hey guys, it's Kat. Welcome back to my channel. So today begins the new Ariana Grande era. I'm so excited for this new album and this single. It's called Positions. We're gonna react. Let's just get right in. I'm so excited for... I can't believe she just was like, oh, can't wait to give you my album. And now we have new music from her and we're gonna have an album next week. Like, that's crazy. But quarantine's doing crazy things, so I'm not surprised, honestly. Here we go. It's Positions. This is such a chill, perfect Ariana vibe. I can't win this lady, this woman, this goddess. I cannot. It's so good. It's not even like a hard banger, but it's a soft banger. Of all sorts. Vocals are so strong. Such a queen. We have less than 30 seconds. I'm now like, okay. Ariana owns 2020. Oh, that was so good. Okay. What the heck, Ariana? Like, obviously it's Ariana freaking Grande. So obviously it's gonna be good, but also like, so good. So good. Ah, I love that I have so much new music to listen to in the car. Like, bless up. Thank you to all my faves in 2020 for pulling through, saving it, or kind of saving the year, because without this new music, I would be... No. Anyways, I hope you guys liked my reaction. Come back. I heard that she might be releasing another song before the album, so... Come back for that reaction and then the album reaction. Duh. I'm gonna probably stay up till like 6 a.m. with that one. So you better come back and watch it. Alright, thanks guys. I will see you soon. And subscribe if you haven't. And see you very soon. Peace.